I chose Simon for several reasons. The first one is the curriculum. The second one is the CMC, the Career Management Center. And the third one is the team-based work. My name is Wenxin. My English name is Nancy, and I come from Shanghai, China. I'm an MS Accountancy program student, and I'm going to graduate this June 2018. Accounting students, we need to get a CPA license, and it will need 150 credit hours. Nearly every courses here, like the in-class, the practice is about the CPA exam practice on that. So it gives me a feeling that the whole year program gives me a lot of help on preparing for my CPA exams. Before I come to Simon, I feel like accounting is only about the big four firm. But after Simon, it feels like I'm more open to different opportunities because accounting is not only the auditing, tax, and advisory, these stuff. They can do a lot of other things as well. It gives me a broad my mind on this. There's a couple of the stuff that I feel like I'm more clear about. The first thing is definitely the accounting principles and accounting standards. And yeah, another thing I feel like I'm more clear about is the job research here at the United States, because the CMC gives you a lot of help on this, teach you how to add your resumes, let you prepare your pitch, and also give you some very good ideas on your interviews. And they not only teach you how to find your first job, but also telling you and teach you how, in your whole lifetime, what's the best way to do your job search process.